Help Scrat across the slippery ice to get to the acorn. Use both end blocks to get to the acorn.
This is a repeat block. It'll let you loop the code inside as many times as you tell it to. To a computer, code that you write like this looks just like code that you write like this. Now you know how to use a repeat block here and in other puzzles too.
Can you get to the acorn with just one block? Try using a loop. Add one more block to get Scrat all the way to the acorn. Can you add a loop to get to the acorn? Scrat really wants that acorn. Can you fix this code? The acorn is so far away. Can you use loops to help Scrat get there? Help Scrat get all the way over to the acorn. Help Scrat get to the acorn. Get to the acorn any way you can.
Ho, ho, ho.